Hello everyone, Arshin here, and welcome to a new game plus run, because, left off, did all the side quests, essentially, before heading into this. So now, if I can't think of, like, literally anything, well, I'm gonna die, but I do have, like, a homing, whatever this is, homing dagger, so I am just really set for a full-on, like, run of a new game plus, which is gonna be my first video on new game plus, actually, and also probably my first, actually full-on attempt of New Game Plus as well, because I haven't really been doing New Game Plus. I've just been trying to beat the game over and over again. I'm gonna get far enough away, like that much of a thing, because they can just kind of split like that. Seems very dangerous. Alright, easy enemies. It's not a big problem. Ooh, I want that. I want the hammer. That's gonna make my weapon even bigger. If I can find actually a secret room, that would also be helpful. Actually, I want to try to... If I can... Oh, okay. No, that's not good. I heard like a zombie, so I started panicking. But I actually don't really need to panic. Did I get hit? Oh, I did, huh. Anyway, that's like 41 damage. So I like one-shot all the enemies. However, the enemies, since it's this new game plus, also have to probably... If they really wanted to one-shot me, I should probably check for any like secret rooms for HP, mostly. So my HP is kind of low, and I don't want to go into like this other new game plus boss with like no HP. Hell room. Come on. Explode. 38 damage. So apparently I can do like 100 some damage with my current loadout, and I have so many hearts I need to fill them up. I actually taking this hit probably too carefully. I mean, there's so many like, of these much stronger enemies that I might as well. It's like not die, because dying sounds very bad for my health right now, as I don't have much of it. Okay, there's another dead drop. It doesn't look like there's anything too different up here. Yeah, here's not a dead drop. That's probably better. Whoa, dodge that. What is this upgrade in? Is it worth a life? It's not worth a life. Because I have the pack rat thing, so any other upgrade essentially kills me. It's gonna do one heart, which I don't have enough HP to deal with. So there's one guy up there. This damage is ridiculous. I looked everywhere for... I didn't find anything. That was like, so I didn't find a page, which is why this like is ridiculous. The amount of stats I have on this one character. Also, I decided to do some new game plus because I might as well, you know, with, like these numbers. Nice. Nineteen. All right, enemies are kind of dead. Oh, there's the boss room. Well, I mean, now with my new found health, I can probably deal with them a bit better. Was there nothing in that chest? There could have actually just been nothing in there. What's my merchant discount? Oh, it's negative 94. I actually really want that one upgrade you get for having, like, no merchant. Because I have, like, no insight. I don't have golden pots or anything like that unlocked. So I think I should probably go attempt that, right? How they edit so that doesn't hurt me. Otherwise, I would have killed myself like 3 times already by this thing. Alright. And we're up. Okay. There's no void around, so I can't really give myself that boost to luck that is always needed for any run. Huh. What's up here? Curious. Okay. Whoa. That got really close. I think I hit it by accident, but you know, that was really close to hitting me. Okay, Oh, there's probably a merchant ring. Let's break a few things. I should get the achievement. There we go. Merchant now really doesn't like, which is fine. Because I don't really like the merchant. I got the break it, you buy it. Nice. Alright, bye now. You don't have apples, so I'm not gonna buy anything. And also, apples are gonna be double the price. Anyway, so might as well not do that. Anyway, I got that achievement, that's really helpful. For any future run I'm gonna do. Thorn bushes are annoying. So my damage is just too much. I should be like new game plus plus at this rate. Like these stats, new game plus plus like the only thing that's balanced. So I guess I'm gonna have to quickly get to new game plus plus. I suppose I can just speed run through the game if I really felt like it, which I guess I can do. Alright now, so yeah, here we go. Da-da-da-da. Next, if I make myself invincible, I could probably just... Alright, next boss. Next boss, too easy. Alright, there's my apple. Alright, and what's this? Crit chance. Incoming damage is also increased. No. Well, that's helpful. It's like, I don't want to take that risk, especially for the farther levels. Because those get really bad real quick. Oh, was I targeting that thing? Yeah, it was. Oh. Explosives. Much appreciated, much appreciated. Okay, and I go that, and I do that. There's nothing in there. Very unfortunate. Okay, anything over here? Nope. Huh. Not really seeing much besides that trap there on the wall. Nah, impossible. Didn't react fast enough. Should have done like an invincibility run. Ah, but I lost my ethereal heart. Very sad. Hit that. Grab that gold. I have 12 keys, I should be fine. Nice. Okay, what is this? Yes! Please send the following of risk the... She's being ground into a palatable sludge. I did it! Oh, adventure has died in this area. Retrieve and bleed forthwith. Apple crops are high. Stock both pots and small crates. Monitor hermetic infestations. Adrenaline spoils the taste. Merchants are evil. Is what I've concluded from there. And they're eating people. Makes sense. That's exactly what a merchant would do. So it's like glitching out. I finally have a crossbow. Oh, I have a crossbow. It's the greatest thing. I have a crossbow now. You're also stocking all these crates and chests. I guess. Oh. Huh. I have two orbs of focus. I really want to. I just kind of almost do that. Kind of just do this. Whee! Whee! Orbs of focus and having two orbs of focus is the greatest thing. You move at 4x speed. Okay. There we go. No. Die. Die. I don't want to take whatever amount of damage that was. Jeez, nuclear grubs are scary. Huh. So, merchants are eating people. Makes sense. Are they like the children that are being fed to the random man? Cause like this one dude. Alright, this one dude who's like got lost here and died. To the beast. Are they from the beast? Is this entire dungeon a beast? That's no fair. I'm offended by the prospect that you thought that would kill me. Ah, that I went through. Okay. That's not how that should have worked. Whoops. I have no help left. Okay. Explode. And I need a potato or apple. No potato or apple. Whatever? No, that's not a merchant room either. So I have the damage, but I don't have the health. Actually, I do have the health. I just don't have healing items. Merchant potatoes aren't offering them. If I could grab, like, a nice steak. I got the achievement. I got an achievement for something. And I didn't get to read it. Okay. Duh! We'll see what that's trying to do. Trying to last. Then I can throw it across the pit. Oh my gosh. Oh. I need like a dragon fruit. Okay, I need to get that far enough to hit that guy. So what do you think spawning all these like really aether like enemies? Oh come on. Do you think the merchants are spawning all these enemies? And Beast's like looking for a worthy challenger to eliminate? Ah, come on. Okay, there we go. We're fine. What is this? Find out in a second. Your projectiles emit. No. That is not worth my heart. That is very much not worth my heart. Damaging particle trail. Well, cool. It's not worth my HP. Like, you know. Anyway, I'm going to go look for a merchant if possible. I don't think I've seen one this run yet. And I feel like that would be a great benefit if they had some food items for sale. Okay, I'm kind of softlocked here. Whoops. Ah, let's go. Nothing? Food?
Yeah, food.
$21 apple. Yeah. No, that's gonna be bad. That's gonna be really bad, actually, to pick that up. Because I pick that up, then I take one damage, and then I also take a damage from the item that I get after it. So, no, the merchant's just trying to kill me there. Which, that makes sense, they're eating people, you know? Why not kill someone? Whoa! Hello! Surprised to see you there! What was it trying to target? Oh! There's one right there! Seems to be something that's gold. I was thinking of something useful. You know, not gold. Gold has no use. I should have the, Loaded Pockets achievement, I think. I have 256 gold now. It's more than you need for that one achievement. I'm just getting all the achievements. Alright, what's this? Oh, I missed that attack. Set. Head up. Nope. Bosses are too easy. You know. Alright, this item. It could be very helpful. I also take double damage, though. It's gonna deal 2 damage to me. No. I can't do that. This is a good item, but it's like... I can't do it. Wait for the crystals to destroy themselves. I am now Worm. Oh, the crystals not killed themselves yet. Oh, how do I do this? Those crystals are almost got me there. But I'm too fast. I am speed. Yeah, so that crystal room. Almost got- No! Those ones are really bad. Bunk! Bunk! Waggle! Waggle! Anything with 1 HP is scary, because I can't one-hit it. Actually, I can one-hit it, but it's like... Still got all the power. Okay, that's probably not worth it. Might as well. I don't know. I don't know. Should attempt that. Alright. Not too scary. Yeah. That guy's scary. Especially since I did one. Now they're done. What's the other one? Okay, there's not another one, but there is a secret right behind that wall. Are there any other secret walls? Doesn't appear to be. Okay. Don't care about coins. It's either coins or the other mark, but I think invincibility is pretty helpful. Especially on this kind of stage. Okay. Here we go. I don't need whatever kind of treasures up there. I'm just going to be really basic and rush the game. Okay. Just a really ridiculous amount of damage. Gotta keep in mind the pack rat. If I didn't have that, I would be able to super buff myself. But since I do, it's like... However, merchants are kind of helpful. Hey, guy. Merchant, you gotta offer some food. Like, I can't buy any of this stuff. You know as well as I do that by buying this, I'm killing myself. Bye. Just having to talk to the merchant. See if he's gonna change his deals. You know what? Yeah. Alright, now we go. Beat spawn. I used invulnerability there, and I think I could have taken like 2 damage if I didn't. That was a really good invulnerability play. Okay, that one's done. My problem with this knight tactic, what? Hacks. Alright. My problem with this knife tactic is that it takes so long for it to come back. Okay. on 2 hearts, and that is scary. Bonk.
Yeah, don't go through this portal. Don't go through portals.
It's a trap.
No!
Alright, I'm on 1 heart.
Heck.
Frick. Dang. Darn. There was nothing here. Please, potato. I beg for potato. There's no potato. I'm going to die because there's no potato. Oh my. I need potato. Alright, need to focus more. Not wanting to trap and die. There are traps here. Yeah, there are. It's the, start the laser things that try to get you. Okay, let's look to book. Gonna shoot again and again. And that's gonna stop. Another one to the right side. That's also a split shot book. They're gonna shoot 3 times and I'm not there. Only 2. Alright. That didn't kill it. 2. Not the third. 57 damage. Alright. Gotta go stealth. Hit him for 19. No second shot. Enemy down. Any potato? No. Slime? Okay. Slime? Done? It's done. All right. I think there's an enemy right across the way. Okay. I should have hit it. Alright. I see it. Like, I see that enemy. Okay, guess that didn't hit. Actually, I have an idea. Oh, great. Explode the orb. Self-trapped. Alright. It's fine. Stealthy. Okay, that one's gonna bring me up there, I think. Okay, it did. I mean, that the other portal's gonna bring me directly into combat. Okay, come on. Pass it back. Got him. Alright, there should probably also be an enemy to the left of that. Yeah, there is. Great. I wasn't careful, now I have to be careful. Now at least it's gonna go here, it's going to miss. Miss up, alright, cool. Why? Okay, knife. Hit. Got it. Are you gonna be any... Right, no, is there an enemy left? No, it's the only enemy in this room, so it's boss room. Or boss room. Alright, time to kill this boss with 1 HP. Alright, let's see if we can do it, you know? Okay, it's not hitting the ground. See one, don't spawn in me. Okay. Enemy is gonna be where? It's a book.
Okay. We're fine. We're fine. Don't grab that. We're fine. Who was worrying? I wasn't worrying. Okay. There's a chest here. That could poke. No money. No food. I'm thinking that would kill me because of the 2x damage on the one heart. You take, I don't know, whatever the upgrade's called. The pack something or other. I have 1 damage on that. My dog is right there. 1 second. Alright, and I just need to get up there safely. 1 second. We go. Nope, deciding to confuse itself. Alright, cool. Now we go. Okay. There's no secret on top. Ah! Please hit it, please hit it, didn't hit.
Babe.
Alright. Not a hit. That's bad, it's not tracking him. Can you go by? No. Alright. Okay, why is this not hitting? That's kinda scary. No, it can't reach me, but no, it's kinda, it just being there is spooky. Okay, and attack! No! Why is this knife not going? It has tracking. Like, it should just be able to hit, but no, I gotta perfectly aim that. Whoa! Okay. This guy could easily get a cheap hit on me. Whoa, there's another one. Oh, I missed that. How'd I miss that? Kind of embarrassing. Come on. Come on, Skull. I was giving you enough time. You had enough time. Whoa! What? I hit that with my thing. It's oh, just breaking. Alright. Make the roof. There's something. Potato. Well, not immediately helpful. It's still pretty helpful. I have the ability to go invincible. Not gonna use it yet. Knife, there we go. Oh no. What? Okay, no. How is this not dead? Okay. Merchant? Imagine if that just tripped the merchant. Like, I would just be done. He's not offering food. Alright, yeah, I only took, 200 to get a potato. And maybe we're gonna get lucky in the last few. Probably not. But it only take 200 hits to get a potato. Now we're not gonna die. Potato. Whew, that was risky. It's the most stressful part of the run right there. Yo, it only takes 200 coins to get a few potatoes. Now we're fine. That was ridiculous, honestly. Alright, let's just kill this beast. Honest, I'm out. I'm done with this dungeon. Like, let's delete the beast, you know? It'll be a feast when we delete the beast. That just sailed perfectly. I mean, I also got a whole bunch of explosives and things. That may come handy. Bonk. Where'd my invincibility show? Not. Alright. Careful! That took so long for that to actually find a target. But you know, it hit him. It did hit. And I have 3 hits until death, so... Oh! 71. Instantly. Probably actually, if they're not ranged, I can probably just attack them, right? Alright, where do I start? Start there, I need to go... This-ish. No, that's the wrong way. I can hear that's the wrong way. Roughly this way, won't it be? No, those are the... That's a crystal. Well, good luck, magic laser crystal. Don't think you're gonna get me. I don't know, something's telling me they won't be able to. Thankfully, they can't climb ladders. Something could actually kill me. Did I choose the wrong way? Is this not the right way? Oh no! It can get me. I don't think the enemies understand ladders. Let me just give me like a feeling. What? How do I take damage? Actually, hold on. How did I take damage? I don't think I've taken damage yet, but it counted me as damaged. Alright. Guess that's fine. Oh, maybe get me. Yeah, maybe they may have rushed at me. I didn't have hard enough. Ah, might as well. Might as well just go. Nah, alright, we're fine. Nah, I mean, potato would be in here. Yeah, I used so much time on potato and it just doesn't help. Apparently got hit when I wasn't looking. What? Oh, come on, Tiger. You gotta be better than that. Okay, this dagger's a joke. Let's be honest here. It's like, come on. Alright, anyway. Need boss room. Oh, this actually can come very handy, especially if you got a second one. Gotta do skeleton boss with no damage. My heart's pounding, that's the hardest boss in the game. Excluding Beast, because the Beast is also pretty difficult sometimes. Anyway, new game plus Beast. We got this. I can do this, I believe. Oh no, Beast. Oh, come on, I hit the same. I missed, no! Hey! No, okay. Oh yeah, invincible? No. I completely messed up what I did. Okay, when I left? I'm gonna use my invincibility ward here. Oh, what? No! That's New Game Plus, and I had, like, probably the worst things for that. Okay, it's fine. I got 8 insight. Dang. I am now very sad. We can get some slimes. Yep. Alright, we can get slimes, maybe? Yeah, we can. No, we can't get that either. We can't get anything. Everything was useless. There was no point to that. Besides, we get some achievements, though. We did get some achievements. So, with that, I'm gonna say, RPG.